Well, hello. Let me check that. Give me 1 second to make sure that everything's going well. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. And it looks like everything is running well. Alright. I'm up live. Alright. Perfect. Hello, hello, everyone. You know who I am? If you don't, I am Steak New York. This is my new avatar. Well, I say new. I actually revamped my avatar that I had originally. But this one, I've added a few extra changes to it. So normally, this one can go white, or it can go red. I, being the orc that I am, wanted to make some additional changes. Specifically, purple for the sneakiness. Because everybody knows, red makes you go faster, purple makes you sneakier. Yellow for splody. Because everyone loves a good explosion. It's also orc version of wealth. Anything yellow is wealthy. Green, general color for orciness. Everything can be improved with a little green. And finally, blue, luckiest of all of the colors. Now, for now, we'll go with green because it's a very orc color. And I'll probably change it here and there throughout the stream, depending on my mood. I like this avatar. He does some interesting things. He can, his color on his hands and body slowly shift from black to white. See that? That's pretty cool, huh? What happened to my chat window? But I'm sorry to say this. I'm not a very big streamer right now, so I don't have very many chat streamers. Hopefully, I will be joined by somebody who is a lot of fun. We'll see. I'm checking around to see who's on. There are a few people. There are a few people. But not a lot. So I'll probably go and I'll do some random games and stuff like that. Sorry, my hands are a bit shaky. I haven't had anything to eat yet. Do 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 do. I think what we'll go and do is, I think we'll go ahead and we'll just go to different worlds, and maybe if somebody else comes on later, we'll go ahead and set my social status to come join me, because being by myself is boring, Right, so let's go to different worlds. Maybe we'll go. Sure, why don't we go hit a smash contest? Go hit the beanbag for a little bit. See if we can get a really good distance. Till somebody wants to hang out.
Ready. Go.
Time to make things splody. What did my color wheel change? There we go. Ready for this?
Time's up.
Aw. Shit. My bad. I'll start off yellow.
Ready. Go.
Ready for this? That wasn't a very good time. Isn't letting me target the fucking... Oh! Hi! What's my name on VR chat? Steak in New York. Same as... If I move, this is getting ridiculous. Come on. I am having so many technical difficulties. Fine. That's the way you want to be.
Ready. Go.
Ready for this? That's not very good. Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Ready. Go.
Ready for this? Bada bingo! Oh. Damn. I'm really sucking at this today. I am really sucking at this today. Or. My name in VR chat is Steve New York. Just like it's spelled in Discord, and just like it's spelled in Twitch. Suck with this camera. Alright. Well. I suck. Apparently. I suck at this, apparently. But it's very easy to game to play, and it's active. Another world to play. Shattered Destination is the next one it says. Go there. Sounds like a horror map. I don't get to do those very often. You know what I mean? Wow, this is taking a while to load. Normally these load up pretty quickly. Maybe it's because I've never been to this one before. I gotta. Apparently, I'm not done loading for some reason. Now you got a friend request. Is she a quest user? No, she's a PC user. Hopefully, well, since we're in a horror map, we'll go ahead and, we'll change to green. General orkiness, you know how it is. Alright. Alright, we'll give her a moment to show up. In the meantime, as you can see, it's a very nicely well done lobby. At least like a museum entrance. Yeah, English. Because I am not a UK English, I am a American English. Not that that's a bad thing, but you know. You guys gotta let me know. Yeah, I got your invite and I already sent you one. You guys gotta let me know if you like this better or if you'd rather see through my eyes for this. Because I don't mind getting rid of the camera for this one. Did you not get my invite? Or are you still loading? Or did you crash? Looks like you crashed. Because I don't see you anymore. Well, alright. In the meantime, we will... we'll go ahead and I just gotta say that's pretty cute. That last bit there. We'll go ahead and have you guys see through my eyes. Because, it'll be spooky to you guys too, if you can see through what I'm seeing. Ooh. Spooky. It's my luggage right here. Oh, shit. Loading suitcase. That one's locked. Oh, there's a rat. This hotel's getting a 1-star review. That's not my room either. Ooh. Wait a minute. That right there. Did they get any grub? Oh, can't interact with the fridge. Oh well. Let's see. Oh, what's this? I got a key. Somebody was cooking a key, apparently. Oh, those are some nice silverware. Oh, some more nice silverware. Okay. Nope. Oh, there's another rat. Is this a house or a hotel? I can't tell. Baked goods. Enjoy the baked goods. Well, I would if there were any. I got some fish food. You know, I am starting to believe that this place is abandoned. Just a little bit. You know, my grandparents used to have one of these. Grandfather clock. Oddly enough, it looked exactly like that. Take the hell you will. Why is this cartridge glowing? Hey, look, I know how to turn one of these on. I swear. If it's not this button, there's gotta be one of these three. No. And there's a train going on outside. I'm sorry if you can hear that. Official Sam. Very cheeky. Very cheeky. Oh. Why is that cartridge still glowing? That is an evil cartridge. I don't see anything else. I could be wrong. Maybe there's another key in a pot somewhere. I don't know. Oh, an old telegraph. Can I wind this up? No? Oh, too bad. Hey, gal. How's it going? I heard that you're gonna be stuck at work for a little while. Right, time to take my luggage to my room. If I can figure out which one it is. That's not it. Well, it's old school radio. That's cool. It even plays music. I got stuck behind a door. Somebody's home. I hear them squeaking around upstairs. Well, that's safety violation. Yeah, I get that. Take care of yourself, man. Don't stress out over the job. Oh, this looks like to be my room. Yep, suitcase. Go to sleep. But I just got here. Oh, and this is the bathroom. I got stuck behind the door again, didn't I? Yep. I can get that. I can get behind that. Taking a nap. Meds make me sleepy too. Oh, and if you haven't seen the updated avatar yet, I can change the color of my hair from red, purple, yellow, green, blue, or just dark white. But I'll keep it on green for now. Because, green is an orky color, and I don't really know what's going on yet. Oop, disabled camera. Alright. So it's time to start this chapter. I already grabbed a key. I don't know what it goes to, but... Oh, there's a cookie. Oh, no. That's a hard cookie. Loading. Sort of. I used an avatar that I had originally, and then I made alterations around it. So I made an e-boy for an e-boy from an e-boy. So.
Settled in? Yes.
The heck?
Good. Did you already start writing? I know the house is a beautiful sightseeing. And it just screams out horror stories. I figured you would love the location. Hey, listen. You should take some pictures of the house.
I actually
the condition, the rooms.
Made some edits
get some
to
good
the
angles. It may inspire you or your book.
The face and body.
After all, it is haunted. Come on, you know I'm just joking. Get some good pictures of the place and, well, call me if you need me.
Thank you for putting me on top of the dresser to hear that guy talk, by the way. Kinda wish you could actually, type a little bit. Pretty cool. Let's take some pictures, though. Take a picture of anything? I can! They made a mistake. Don't give me a camera with a flash. I'll blind the whole chat. And again, I got stuck behind the door. picture of the kitchen, huh? Oh, is that blinding you yet, chat? Take a photo of the living room. Take a last picture at the entrance. Well, I hope it's not my last picture. That door's locked. Did I take all my pictures? That sucks. Why is that mannequin missing a head? And why is this room filled with Jesus dolls? Well, those aren't Jesus dolls, but you know what I mean. The worst part is shadows. Fucking shadows. Hey, look, a cookie.
Oh, no, no. Oh, no.
Cookie. That door's still locked. Would you like a cookie, mannequin? Here you go. You have a cookie for a head now.
Nice of you to calm down, calm down. Ah, yes. You found the storage room. There's lots of junk and pottery. Nothing you should worry. Dolls? Are you joking with me? I think you've been writing too much, haven't you? Look, if it's one thing I know, it's that the house is fine. Many stayed there. If you did see something there, then it must have been a prank. But honestly, I think you're too tired. Or your fantasy's kicking in. Just try to relax. Get a drink from
I guess
the kitchen,
I need to take those meds.
Watch some TV. Just chill. I have to go. Mrs. wants me to go shopping with her. I'll talk to you later.
You talk to you later, Alan. Spoil the house. Eat some food. I wouldn't eat the food here. I think the food would make me trip more. Just saying. Fridge is completely barred shut. At least there's silverware. Oh, it's a game cartridge. Sonic the Hedgehog. Well, that's not right. For Sonic the Hedgehog. Hey, look. Another key.
Official Saiyan, now get going and finish the map.
That is hilarious. I love Easter eggs. What do we got? What food? There's no food in the kitchen. Other than the fish food. At least there's plenty of water. Those mannequins are gone. Oh, another cookie. Cookie.
Oh, nom, nom.
I do find that funny. The cookie is just floating in the air now. Where the f- Where is the food that I am supposed to eat? What do you- Oh, it's a garage. Okay. I don't know about you, chat, but that's kind of strange. Better go check on it. I'm guessing the code for the safe is in the bath. I don't know why I have the fucking... That's not creepy at all. Mannequins moving on their own. Oh! Lovely. A bunch of heads. Thank you. Tricky still floating there. The Resident Evil jump scare. We climb down the dark stairs and there's a suddenly blah. Another corgi. I'm sorry, I make this jump scare stuff seem trivial. But this is how I distract myself. Corgi! Oh. I didn't even chew it. Shoved the whole thing in my mouth. Hey, look! There's a dress. Can I set the dress on fire? No, I cannot. Oh, look! Another breaker. See? Not that bad. Look. Bell. My lighter. What happened to my lighter? Oh, that way.
Dear, are you coming down? It's time for dinner. I've made your favorite.
What is it? Unshattered Destination. Oh, did you come to me? I don't even see you online. Unshattered Destination. It's a horror map. One of the newer ones.
There you are, as beautiful as ever. If not the most beautiful in this entire world.
I'm sorry, sir, but it looks like you've got a little bit of excess teeth there. Okay. Can I have my lighter back? That was like one of my more important things that I've ever owned. Besides that camera. Which also disappeared. Ooh, cookie. My third most important thing I've ever owned. Cookies. Oh, hi, mannequins. Oh, shit. That was not what I was expecting to happen. Oh, look. We're back. The headless one. Or two headless ones. I don't know why there's two headless ones, but whatever. Oh. Okay, so basically I have to go. And not get jump scared. Well, fuck. I'm screwed. I suck at these things. I really do. I actually suck at these things. Question is, where's the other one? I got no choice but to go through you, man. Can I bring this with me? Can you go away, please, so I can search the house? About that, folks.
Sarah, dear, you always lock yourself up in that room. I'm worried about you. Please talk to me. I want nothing more for you to... I mean, for us to be like we were. Do you remember when we first met? Listening to that wonderful sound of our own thoughts? Sarah... Please talk to me.
Later. Is it supposed to be melted? The question is, where do I go? My guess is wait for the next jump scare, which could be anywhere, but... the door is locked. Oh, now I'm supposed to find a cassette. I'm assuming I missed a key, though. Because of the way... You don't know how funny it actually is. I'm just hearing my wife talk to my son about how he needs to sit at the table, and he's like, I'm going. He's 5 years old. It's pretty funny. Ah, cassette tape. There we go. Where's the jump scare? I'm actually kind of surprised there hasn't been one for a good minute. But it'll probably come up on the TV. There you go.
Sarah is no longer the same. She ignores me completely. She's forgotten who I am. Speaks only to herself. And her dolls. I do not know what to do anymore. She will not bathe. She will not eat. She will not let me help her.
Katie, you gonna get on? Thought you wanted to play.
Perhaps it is better for me to let go. For her to see clearly. I love you, dear Sarah. But always in here.
Do I go back upstairs now? That's usually how these things go. So you go back upstairs to start the next part. Maybe if I take a bath? I'm actually standing up in my bedroom right now. I don't have to be. I just am. Obviously, I don't want to leave yet. Even though I've been bitten by ghosts, slapped by vampires. Oh, wait. That's the wrong order. Here's the next jump scare. Watch. Come on, Resident. Yep, there it is. Enter the party. Alright. You got me good on that one. You got me good on that one. That's fine. I walked into this one. Where's the Resident Evil jump scare? You're still there. I can't go out this way. Wait a minute, is this the fucking entrance? It is. Wait, where'd my lighter go? God damn it. I took away my lighter again.
My husband.
Your husband's dead. See you later, Gail. You? No.
You need to leave me alone, Molly. This bond we have is not healthy. Done with you, Molly. Haman was right. You brought me nothing but pain.
I'm sorry that I brought you nothing but pain. Can you open that back up. Fuck. Find a boat? Nothing. Oh shit. You're an ass. What you are. But yeah, there's nothing in there. Why is there nothing in there? I don't know.
This is all your fault!
Safe codes?
I
to do.
This is all your fault!
You can come and take me because I got my piece.
This is all your fault!
This map is, but it's definitely starting to get up there.
Heyman, you look beautiful as ever. You always used to say this to me, but now I get to take care of you. I will make sure you stay strong and healthy. Now you can stay forever with me.
I go back to bed now. You have to go out. Oh, nice. Didn't know that was there. My cookie's still there.
Oh, no.
I love you so much, Heyman. So, so much.
So why am I following this creepy lady into the basement instead of just going to fucking bed because I know I'm tired? Also, where's my... fuck is my lighter? Well, if that's not depressing. Chapter complete. What this chapter complete, man. Is there more? I'm thinking I'd go to bed now. Yep. Chapter 2. Call anybody? What makes that scary is that, you know, telegraph, it's hand crank power. So what wound it up? Okay, that was definitely not there before. Come here, cookie of courage. Singing cookie of courage. What happened to the fucking phone? No. Wheelchair, huh? That's not even scary. Just irritating. Time to get jump scared. See? What did I tell you? Well, that's a nice painting. Thank you. Again. That's not scary. That's irritating. Alright, woman. You gonna give me a jump scare? This is almost like the radio demon, except for it's the telegraph demon. I'm about to get jump scared super hard. Watch. Oh, that wasn't that bad. I was thinking that wasn't gonna be worse. What? How much to throw around to you, fat ass? Okay. Sorry. I can only handle so many jump scares in a row. I'll go back and do chapter 2 another day. Besides, I only got 40 more minutes, so I don't want to spend the whole time out just trying to figure out what the heck I'm doing. You know what I mean? Oh no! Not this BS. Oh god. So for those of you who don't know, this sometimes happens when you try to load from one world to another. Especially this world, if you're not in your home world. Give me a minute, I'll be right back. I gotta exit VR chat and come back in. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. It happens from time to time. Especially with that world. I forgot about that. Okay. Now we got this. Sit back out. Yeah, sometimes that happens when you accidentally go to a public world for that one. Initializing, it may take a minute. Gotta get a couple squirts of sanitizer and rub it on my hands. Sorry about that. This one gets a little intimate sometimes. Forgot about that. And of course, you got the sleepy girl in the corner. Right, I'll do this by myself. Yep.
Hello, and welcome to Pop Escape. If you've never been to an escape room before, this is your chance to do it virtually, from the comfort of your home. Now, if you pressed on me, that means everyone is here, right? If not, then you've already failed to follow basic instructions, and I've lost all hope for you. Just kidding. I totally believe in you. So, you've booked our most popular escape room today. It's a mystery-themed room. I think you'll love it. The story behind it will be explained to you later. Now, please sanitize your hands and use the washroom if you haven't yet. When you are all ready, gather around the television and turn it on to watch a short instructional video.
Alright. So this one's... If you haven't done it before, go over here, you click on the TV.
Hey guys, Pops up here. Before you begin, there's a few things I want to go over with you.
Skip.
All right, if we're all ready, we can be behind the black curtain to your left, before. And I'll take you to your room.
Follow the robot. Enter now. Let's go.
It's this way, go. Follow me.
Go, little robot.
Don't Don't mind the other escape rooms. Yours is at the end of the hall.
Toy room escape. Yeah. Mission impossible. I would have.
Oh, shit. I'm so sorry, but I don't have the keys for this door. Maybe you guys could help me get around this. You'll get a refund before you leave, I promise. Hinky swear!
Oh, timer has started. It's in the toy room. Yeah, but it says it's in the toy room, but it can't go into the toy room. Or... Maybe these blocks come in handy. Oh, shit. I suck at this shit. I suck at that shit. I don't want to spend all day on that. You know what I mean? Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the prettiest I've ever seen. Sorry, I heard Mr. Sandman in the... Oh, interesting. Interesting. All right. What's this? It's a nice little tent. You'll watch me fail at this too? Yes, please. Thank you. Alright, let's get this started. Oh, it's very poorly lit. And I don't have a very bright avatar. About to die. That's an interesting tip. Okay. The hell is that? Okay.
Welcome back.
Interesting. That was weird. Like, I cannot see shit. I need to turn up the brightness. That's what I need to do. There we go. Now I can see things. Although it probably looks horrible to you guys. Stay close. Never mind. Old joke. I'm a poor excuse of a reporter reporting on. So you can kind of see what I see, but also see me at the same time. You know what I mean? I'll try not to. Alright, well, this way. Jump scares. Probably chosen poorly. Yep. Dead end. Is there anybody else? Oh, Miss Chocolate's home. I wonder if she's playing. Who else is? What tracks? I don't know if he wants to hang out with me or not, but. Got off. Oh well. Maybe a couple of games of Murder 4. Be a good way to end, or a game or two. Murder 4. Maybe I can get a game of Murder 4 in before I go. Just waiting for them to get done. It'll probably take them a minute, and then we'll join them. Maybe one or two games, Murder 4, and then it'll be time to call it, I think. So, we'll get to that. Hello, hello, everyone.
Sorry.
How's it going?
I'm sorry, it was for Death to Rejoin.
It was for Death to Rejoin.
I'm sorry.
How's it going, guys? Is that a private event? All right, here we go.
Why can't I open doors? Hello?
Time to change. And let's hope we get lucky.
Yeah. That's so weird. Oh god, laugh.
Gotta get these clues. Take it a weapon. Down in the old Trans Am. One. How's it going?
I almost fucking shocked you because you stopped.
I promise you, I am not the killer right now. I am not seeing any clues. None. I am not getting lucky. Come on, Blue. Give me some luck. I need some luck. I know where most of the usual hangout spots for the clues are. There's usually only like one or two upstairs. Aha. There we go. And there's one clue. Just realized my camera is tilted. There we go. Do. That's only. I hope there's three upstairs, because it would suck if there were none. Because I've gone through the whole house and I've only found two clues.
Yeah. Hey, Drew, I'm magic.
There's one clue. All right, well, looks like the rest are downstairs somewhere. Hopefully I can find them.
I'm far too light-headed to focus.
Oh, somebody's being shot at.
I also just heard that you're innocent. Don't shoot yourself, I feel very sad. I mean, you know, I'm not gonna kill you.
Don't shoot yourself. We need the people. Because there's a murderer about. Oh, I missed a clue over here, apparently. And here. Oh-ho! I got myself a Luger. Come on out, murderer. I'm feeling wealthy. Hi. Do you know where the murderer is? No? Oh. Run. Oh, shit. Damn it. I knew it was him. Really? Ew. He's gonna wait until he comes back, huh?
Yep. Even his face. Okay. Just sleep.
I'm dead. I'm already dead, so I gotta wait for death.
You're already dead. I'm gonna take the cell, buddy.
I could.
And you killed it.
Alright.
I remember last time I just scared you. Oh, I just saw you scared of.
I think the snake got me. I got one more game at me, and then I gotta end the stream. Maybe. So one thing, hi there. Hi.
Wait, my order's already. Oh shit! Okay.
Ooh. So there you go. Got red, purple, yellow, green, blue.
White.
How's it going?
Your hair is so long.
Oh, I can turn it off. I can take it off too. I can also turn off the tail.
It looks like a.
I can also take off the shirt if I wanted to. I'm missing my heart. Do you want to feel it?
I'll pick that heart.
I don't know if you can see it by my bit. My blindfold has an eye on it. I can see you.
There's an eye on it on the forehead.
I I'm gonna be right. I'm gonna get off for a bit and I'll be back, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna be in the head.
Love you. Boop. I'll see you later, cutie. Don't worry, well, give me my hug. I want my hug. I love you. And you. No. You don't get to fucking run away.
I don't mind giving out hugs. Mm-hmm. Say hi to chat for me. Or pretty close to bye.
I'm not streaming.
Oh. I am.
Oh, okay, hi, chat. Bye, chat. I was a cat. I'll see you later.
See ya.
And there, Drew. You're next. Hugs. I'll see you later.
Uh-oh. Something happened. Oh my goodness, Chet got like 4 sizes that day. Yeah. Oh well. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna do Valkyrie defense? Alright. I want that open, but I want that down. Whoa. Don't know why. It's taking a while to initialize. Jeez. Did it break? It broke, didn't it? Yep. It broke. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere we go. Feel a little bit off today. Something down inside me is different. Feel a little bit off today. Something's going wrong. Boy. Boy. I should have definitely streamed that game. Did stuff long ago. But I always meant to do that. Stream that game, and I never did. Well, shit. Hold on. I think I'm gonna have to exit and then come back into VR chat to end the stream. Well, shit. I'm sorry, technical difficulties. I don't know what the hell's going on. VR chat has been a real pain in my ass today. Alright, folks. It's been a bit of a scuff stream today, but it was VR chat, not scuff. So we're gonna take things as they are. So yeah, I have this avatar. I'm gonna be working on another avatar. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna be working on another avatar tomorrow for somebody else. And on Wednesday, we're doing an avatar creation stream. Yeah. I'm going to make an avatar for you guys. I'm pretty sure I know what I'm going to want to do, but I'm always willing for suggestions if anybody's got them. You know, or if somebody wants one made. I'm not the best, mind you, but it might give you guys some hints and tips on what to do for your own avatars. I'll also show you what I do a lot of times when I upload an avatar as well. Just a general idea of things that you can do. Maybe like faces you could make with the reactions. I also kind of wanted to show this off before. But I didn't really get a chance to. So right here is a missing heart. When I do the color change, I change the color of the missing heart. I really like that effect. Obviously, there's other red still there. But I still like actually having that, though. Yeah. Having the red still there. I do like this avatar, and I'm probably going to add more to it. Because I actually like this one a lot, and I can, you know, can fight and fuss with it a little bit. Yeah, even a spring ball. I can take on and off my long hair. The tail comes off. Speaking of tail, I never put it back on. But yeah, so, just so you know, we are going to be doing a stream. Kind of a Blender focused stream on Wednesday, and we'll probably do a Unity one next week. If I have time, if I get to it, I will do both, but chances are I'll probably spend all day on Wednesday, or all stream on Wednesday doing the Blender, and then the week after that we'll do Unity, and we'll just go back and forth. Because it takes about a few hours to do a model from scratch, and then put it in Unity. Other than that, I have a Discord channel set up for us. It's in the chat below. I'm also going to put the YouTube channel. Eventually I'll have recorded stuff up there, and it'll just be this. I might take clips and shit like that to make a funnier clip stream. Who knows? I'm doing most of it by myself, so please be lenient. You know, don't all flood the Discord at once. I'm still setting up the bot. It's not that I haven't paid for the service, so I have it set up so that automatically people who agree to the rules get put as boys. Yeah, don't worry about it. It's not a gender thing. It's an orc thing. Yeah, everybody starts off as a boy because they're shooter boys. They're slugger boys. You know, they start off as boys. Then you got flashkits, is the people that are around a lot. You know, if you've ever played 40K, flashkits are the ones that have the big heavy cannons that. Then after that is knobs. Those will be your moderators. And then there's my position, the war boss. Obviously, there can only be one war boss. Oh, that's not true. But, you know, I don't want anybody to feel that they need to obtain or that title, or they shouldn't be asking for that title. That's something I would bestow upon somebody that I trust. So I'm just letting you guys know. Besides that, I'm going to be trying to work on other avatars, but I just haven't really had the time. So if anybody has anything that they want or, you know, would like to see, please let me know. I mean, obviously, I'm still new to VR chat. I'm still new to the community. You know, I only got a few friends, and most of them are streamers. So, well, I say most of them, but a good chunk of them are streamers. So, you know, if I'm ever on, you can send me a friend's invite. We'll hang out. For those of you who know me quite well, you know I love hanging out with people. So please send me a friend's invite or whatever. You know, maybe we'll do something, play some games. I like playing the different games. You know, obviously I'm pretty good with jump scares, if that's what you're into, but I just don't like the ones that are just constant. But if whatever content you guys would like to see, just let me know. I'll try to do more of that. Alright. Peace out. Peaceles, guys. Peaceles.